Josh was flirting with me.
Okay. You want to invite him up with us?
Wait, really?
What? No.
It is freezing out here.
Now, that's something I can help you with.
And how are you gonna do that?
I got a few things in mind. Not a lot of TLC for this place anymore. Kind of a bummer.
Emily's as dumb as she looks if she thinks she can cut in on what we got going on. Maybe if we're lucky, she'll try and follow us out here and get eaten by a bear.
I think you bring out the worst in her.
Is that so?
Epic jealousy.
Suck it.
Boom. Nice one, Mikey.
Woo! You are a wizard!
Damn! The gates shall open.
good, right?
Yeah, totally. No, this is awesome.
Oh, yeah. I bring the hit. You psyched yet? You don't look psyched yet.
I am so psyched right now.
It's like a little adventure. A sexcapade.
Wow. Hannah and Beth.
I think they'd clean it up.
Well, they never closed the investigation.
Okay, I'm getting the creeps now.
It's all such a blur. I barely even remember what happened.
Well, what I remember is that we played a stupid, half-baked prank that probably got Hannah and Beth killed.
Hey, I mean, it's not our fault they ran into the woods.
Yeah. How could anyone have expected them to do a dumb thing like that? Hear that?
I heard something. Yeah. Damn. I don't think we can get up to the cabin with a path block like this.
Oh, no way am I going back to the lodge, aka Wax Museum, to drink hot chocolate with Emily. You know what? Fuck! Ah!
Jess! Fuck! Hey, Jessica!
Yep. Hey. Okay.
Holy crap, you scared the heck out of me.
How do you think I felt?
You didn't hit your head or anything.
As far as I can tell, I still have all 7 of my limbs.
yeah. Can you get out?
I don't know. I can hardly see anything down here.
All right, coming after you. Just stay put.
Hey, handsome. Wanna help me move this cart thing?
How am I moving? I imagined us grunting together. This is not what I pictured. That's a plus.
Yes. Oh, Nelly. This place is giving me the willies. And not the good kind of willies.
Can I offer you a little comfort and reassurance?
We'll save it for the cabin buster.
Huh. Stogie.
Weird place to hang out and smoke cigars.
It's recent. Wonder who's up here. This place is, like, historical.
Holy bat cave.
He's gotta be Native American, right?
I don't think the miners were getting their arts and crafts on, no.
No, it's like a shrine or something.
A shrine to what?
Jesus, this place is a real fixer-upper.
Josh said cabin, I felt like Abe Lincoln.
Wait till you see the Lincoln bedroom.
Oh, are you planning on getting presidential on me?
Yeah. Take a ride on Air Force One?
All right. Save it for the stump speech, buddy. Ooh, a telescope! Gonna look at the trees, gonna look at the clouds, gonna look at the cabin. Whoa.
You alright?
I just saw someone at the cabin.
Okay. Let me see. Sampling the old eggnog again, babe? It's just us up here.
Maybe.
Hey, Jess?
Mm-hmm?
Stay close by, okay?
What's up?
This posting says there's some brown bears up here sometimes.
Oh, Michael, I have the best idea.
What?
Let's go hug a bear. Come on, please. Come on.
Let's not hug a bear. Just answering his mating call.
Wow, you're easy.
Yeah, you got a lot of love to give. I'm scared. Josh, you have at least cleared out the path before sending us up here.
Really?
What?
I didn't figure you for the glass half empty type.
You got a better idea?
Stand back, Debbie Downer.
Oh, boo! Show off.
Hey, Mike. You've got something on your face. Ah! Boo!
Okay. That's how it's gonna be. Yes?